I knew it'd be hard. Damn. When was it ever easy? How many times during my countless raids did death stare me right in the face? But that hideous face staring back at me was beyond even my imagination.
There is no escape. Your body belongs to me. Men, attack!
Your nightmare again.
It's always the same.
The ghost captain.
He haunts me almost every night.
It's just a dream. Real life is out there waiting for us.
Anchors away!
Come on, we're here.
At the Crab Coast. How long was I asleep?
Far too long. Now come on, get your ass out of the cabin. I'll go and wait for you on the shore.
Thank you.
Right. If we want to find the greatest treasure of the Southern Seas, we need to get to the ancient temple. According to the map, we need to follow the path. Come on, dearest brother. We'll be rich soon. Nobody messes with me. There's the old temple. I knew it. Now we just have to get there. Look, there's something over there. Looks like a dead pirate. Just as I thought. We're not the only ones looking for the old temple. You should take a look. Maybe he's got something of use. Ah, he's got a... Look at the map, and let's see where he buried his stuff. He hasn't been there long.
What was that? I felt as if... There! Just then.
Be careful. It looks dangerous. Take cover! A little temple. I wonder what happens when you pull that lever over there. Oh, gross. Oh, why do you always have to touch everything, little brother? Ah, these ruins will hide many secrets.
An old book. Thunder rolled through the valley, and the earth shook as I approached the large gate of the ancient temple. Only my blunderbuss provided me with some protection against the wild creatures of the jungle. If a mage wrote this, he left long ago.
We can't cross. We need a bridge or something. Have a look around. There must be something we can use. The rotten tree will make a perfect bridge. Later, maybe. Well done. Let's move on, dearest brother.
It looks like him again.
Ruins. Later, maybe.